was a woman, and Lebanon was a woman, and Israel was a man. Think of Cuba as a fella, in love with pretty Angola. When you turn your radio on, this is how the world news goes on. Israel gone into Lebanon, Russia gone in Afghanistan, China pull out of Vietnam, India pull out of Pakistan, Zimbabwe divorce Rhodesia, and war marry Namibia. Cuba beat up South Africa, cause he catch him going into Angola. Nigeria decide to close their border. Think about the Shah of Iran as the name for your little leg. It will be really dread when you hear the Shah of Iran is dead. No more going into Panama, the Shah can't go in Egypt no more. No slipping into Africa, the Shah can't slip in Europe no more. What happened to Somoza? Somoza from Nicaragua. I hear when he look down and see the Shah, well that caused the dead man of Somoza. You will hear how Ethiopia beat Somalia for Eritrea, and Britain Belly's father protecting she from Guatemala, and America and Russia want little Jamaica bad, and Venezuela have the eyes on Guyana and watching sweet Trinidad. Israel gone into Lebanon, Russia gone in Afghanistan, Mr. Reagan want to attack, Mr. Castro now from the back, Uncle Sam won't get in Iran, Carter make the plan. Ayatollah he make his stand, and his stand nearly kill poor Uncle Sam.
The father use raincraft on Jamaica. Jamaica is a godless country, cause when the storm a come, the storm a name a lane. Boy, me a tell you, say boy, it a be turn back, and we tell you, gonna find a different track, as I will tell you about the crash. Europe in need of Jamaica. Jamaica is a blessed country.